Today we celebrate St. Maria Bertella Boscardine. If anyone knew rejection, ridicule, and disappointment, it was today's saint. But such trials only brought Maria Bertella closer to God and more determined to serve him. Born in Italy in 1888, the young girl lived in fear of her father, a violent man prone to jealousy and drunkenness. Her schooling was limited so that she could spend more time helping at home and working in the fields. She showed few talents and was often the butt of jokes. In 1904, she joined the Sisters of St. Dorothy and was assigned to work in the kitchen, bakery, and laundry. After some time, Maria received nurse's training and began working in a hospital with children suffering from diphtheria. There, the young nun seemed to find her true vocation, nursing very ill and disturbed children. Later, when the hospital was taken over by the military in World War I, Sister Maria Bertella fearlessly cared for patients amidst the threat of constant air raids and bombings. She died in 1922 after suffering for many years from a painful tumor. Some of the patients she had nursed many years before were present at her canonization in 1961.